Here's a sobering statistic about teen pregnancy. It's on the rise for the first time in 15 years.
To the latest now from that Massachusetts high school where a group of female students apparently made a pact to get pregnant together.
There's something profoundly wrong in a culture that preaches and funds abstinence only until marriage when 95% of the American people have sex before marriage.
What seems to change is the likelihood that they're going to protect themselves from pregnancy and sexually transmitted diseases, most likely because they weren't being armed with the information they needed.
So because they didn't understand how to use condoms or anything about birth control, then they didn't have them available to them when they needed them.
Sketch. This is one doodle that can't be undid, Holmes Gillett.
It's a celebrity baby boom that has become Hollywood's must-have accessory.
Comprehensive sex education includes a discussion about the benefits of abstinence, which places an even stronger emphasis on contraception, the use of contraceptive devices, alternate lifestyles, HIV/AIDS, and the emotional or psychological issues connected with teenage sex.